life's long and lonesome highway, where temptation always waits at every turn. No matter what I face, I depend upon God's grace, and it's the most important thing that I have learned. As much as I would like to say I'm perfect, well, it's pretty clear that never will be true. For however long I live, I know Jesus will forgive, and it's the only thing that makes me strong enough to make it through. And I'll keep on trying to be better, so when I meet my Lord and Savior face to face, my greatest hope will be is when Jesus says to me that I live the life that's worthy of His grace. Oh, I know I'll never walk on water, but I can walk beside someone I know who can. I don't pretend to be any more than what you see, and I'm just the same as any other man. So I know that when I'm challenged by temptation, I know enough to know that I can stray. I thank God I'm not alone, and I'm never on my own, cause the things that I can't overcome, His love will take away. Hey, and I'll keep on trying to be better, so when I meet my Lord and Savior face to face, my greatest hope will be is when Jesus says to me that I live the life that's worthy of His grace. Let's go, y'all. Try, know that I can never be the perfect example of what He wants of me. But I know that because of the price that Jesus paid, it's not just by our works but by His grace that we are saved. I'll keep on trying to be better, so when I meet my Lord and Savior face to face, my greatest hope will be it's when Jesus says to me that I live the life that's worthy of His grace. One more time. My greatest hope will be is when Jesus says to me that I live the life that's worthy of His grace. That I live the life that's worthy of His grace. That I live the life that's worthy of His grace.